the future world champion.
Exactly.
No, yeah, I'm telling you, if I'm here in this country, I will make him a great squash player, and that's all I'm saying.
Edward, congratulations, you won the club championship
tonight. Thank you, yeah. Very pleased with the way that I won it. I had a good last shot, so it was nice rolling there.
Now, you've been working with Shahid, I understand.
I've been working with Shahid. Training hard, trying to learn his skills and his tricks and his cunning mind. And I'm learning some Urdu too, so it's good.
That's great!
Yeah.
And what have you learned from Shahid?
Well, Shahid is not only my squash coach, he's also my very, very close friend. And so he's taught me a lot of good things about life and about being calm and using wisdom on the court. And he's also taught me a lot about being aggressive. Always cut the ball, go for the mix. Don't just play straight drive. Control the tee, be a tiger, and go for the shots. So,
yeah.
So I owe a lot to Shahid. I'm very grateful. Very grateful.
And Shahid, what can you tell us about Edward? Is he a very difficult student?
Actually, for his age-wise, we play squash since childhood, and it's my family game. I can understand, and I can see the hunger, see the fire in person if he's hungry. It's not about me. I'm just a teacher. It's about him, that how much he's hungry and how much he wants to produce. And I think what I believe that he's a hard worker. He was in very good hand. His father is a great guy, Mr. Steve Columbia. And his father is his great mentor, great supporter, which will provide him a confidence, which is very important for him, for his life. For me, you know, I'm teaching him, when I see him, because I want to see the hungerness, and which is like in Edwards, I see that he's a very hungry kid. And after college squash, believe me, if he wants, he will be a very good squash player for university. And I believe this.
That's great.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, thanks. Thanks.
You will be. You have everything you need.
Hi, I'm Sarah Cortez, and we're here in Boston, USA again tonight with two more fabulous rackets events. Tonight are the club championship finals of the court tennis and squash championships.
Four one, I'm sorry. Come on.
Yes, left.
Left.
Center long, left.
Thank you.
You know,